remove all the lumps because of the milk powder that I'm using. This is my first attempt at making this sweet. My favorite, of course, but I've now made it myself. It's almost ready now. I have now turned the flame off and will allow it to cool before we can make balls out of it. After we have greased our palms, we can make small ladoos out of it. Once you have roundish shape, just coat the ladoo with the grated coconut that you had, the powdered one, and here it is. We have divided the whole content into half and added another color to it, raspberry color, and with the first batch with lemon color got 12 ladoos. I'll be doing the same for the rest of it also. used two kinds of coconut. One was grated, which I used to cook, and another one desiccated coconut that I bought online, and that is powdered, so good to coat it. I'll somehow stick to it. So you can see I've made two colored coconut ladoos, strawberry and lemon. You try it and let me know how it was.